Indians turned out in huge numbers to vote in the fifth phase of the general election on Monday. Voting in the fifth round of the seven-phase election was held in 51 parliamentary constituencies in seven provinces.
Indians turned out in huge numbers to vote in the fifth phase of the mammoth general election on Monday, with Prime Minister Narendra Modi hoping his record on national security will win him a second five-year term. Voting in the fifth of seven rounds was held in 51 parliamentary constituencies in seven provinces. Monday's voting included some of the most electorally important regions in the north, including Uttar Pradesh, the province with the most members of parliament.
हमने विकास रोजगार के लिए ही वोट किया है, है ना? और यही चाहते हैं जो हमारा अगला पीएम बने, वो अच्छा शिक्षित हो और रोजगार देने वाला हो.
The entire voting process aims to fill 543 seats for the Lok Sabha, the lower house of the Indian Parliament. In the 2014 elections, Prime Minister Modi's Bharatiya Janata Party had won 39 of the 51 seats, which went to polling on Monday.
As a student, we need education facility and mainly job. We are job searching people. So job ka thoda sa at least enhancement hona chahiye, har field mein.
The seven-phase general election, which began on April 11th, is spread over 39 days, with the final phase on May 19th. Votes will be counted on May 23rd, and the results are expected the same day.